Firstly, I would like to say thank you for inviting me back to my country of birth to receive such a tremendous honour of this humbling award. Children's Rights Defender Award is something that I will treasure for the rest of my life. Being a rights defender is the premises of who I am as a person. These are the values my parents have given to me. I'm 12 years old and since I can't remember, I've been advocating for equality and human rights. My vision has been for all individuals in society to be accepted for who they are. If we embrace each other's differences, the world would be a better place.